Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to make this video quite quickly and kind of explain the situation, and I don't want to really bore you guys. I'm sure you guys want to see the bird, and I'm just gonna put it on the title. We're not gonna be one of those boring YouTubers who are gonna, you know, make the intro extra long. Basically, 3 days ago I had a subscriber reach out to me from my private email account, not private, sorry, public business email, sorry, I'm kind of getting confused. My business email, and she said that she had an English budgie, she wanted to go to a new home, everything for free pretty much, and she kind of had a rough start in a way, because she had a total of three birds, two like regular budgies, American budgies, Australian budgies, I know people call it different things, but at the end of the day, they were fancy budgies. And what had happened, she thought that she found a good home, but the next day, that same person put those birds up for sale, which is quite sad, to be honest. So she said she really wanted to give it to some place, you know, someone who she trusted. We were quite close to each other. She was about 25 minutes away from me, so I agreed to it. It was so sad because her I think, yeah, in about a month her work situation was changing, and this bird, you know, it's been very well taken care of. She had pellets and stuff, but she had a hard time converting the budgie. And I say the budgie because I actually don't have a name yet. Maybe by now I will have a name. If I do, I'll have it somewhere in the video. But so I'm still deciding. There's a couple of names in my mine, but I haven't picked one yet. So the cage came for free, the toys came for free, and obviously the bird came for free. The bird is about 6 months old, so it's still a baby. It actually even has its head stripes on. It's green, has a bit of like a blue, so I think once they start molting, some birds are actually completely blue based on their mutation. Once they start mutating? Based on their mutation, let me get this correctly. Based on their mutation, once they start molting, there we go, the colors of their feathers with budgies can change. So I think it's going to be completely green. It seems like a regular green. It is an English budgie. I think that was her concern, because in my videos I did say I'm not going to buy an English budgie, which is still the case. I don't plan on buying English budgies. I think I made it clear in that video, maybe I didn't. I will only rescue or adopt in the future, which kind of applies to every bird. So yeah, I'm sure you guys are kind of bored of me talking. Let me show you guys the bird. Before I show you guys the bird, this is what the cage looks like. I have a random perch there, sorry. It came with a ton of toys. When I say a ton, I genuinely mean it. Most of them, almost 90% of these toys were not used. All these toys, everything you see in here came with the bird. Obviously the cage was disassembled, and then I had to redo it. She was very nice, very helpful, and they are very beautiful, cute toys. I don't know how else to word it. So yeah, I'm sure you guys want to see the bird, so let me show you guys the little cutie pie. Again, if you guys have name suggestions, comment down below. But most likely, when I have this uploaded, I will have a name. So I'll probably put that on the title as well. But let me show you guys this little cutie pie. So here she is. I don't know how well the camera is picking it up, but here she is. As you can see, it's a female. It's still very young. I know it might be kind of hard to tell from this angle, but it does have its head stripes. It's very fluffy. Yeah. So just a few more updates. It is clipped. I will have it flighted, so that's for sure. Also, this little cutie is about 48 grams. What else? It is on a feed diet. I'm going to convert it to the feeds I have, which are healthy and organic. But most of my birds are already on pellets and veggies, so we're gonna take it slow, because it's, you know, it just came and I don't really want to rush everything. So right now it's eating the seeds it came with. It's very green in color, but as you can see, I'm sure maybe the camera might, I can't guarantee, but the camera might be picking it up. It has tints of blue or turquoise, however you want to call it.
This is why I kind of worry having birds fully clipped like this, because sometimes they can actually injure themselves, and you know, this little cutie doesn't want to be on camera, which is fine. But yeah, say hi. I know it's kind of hard at this angle, but it's kind of confusing. Oh, there we go. Look at this cutie pie. Anyway, so it is 48 grams. I don't know if I mentioned that. It is clipped. It is on a feed diet, which we are going to change. It is an adopted bird, not necessarily. I wouldn't consider it a rescue bird because it already had a very good life. As you can see, these toys are very good toys, and its owner got it. Its owner, like the original owner, also got like this. Obviously, I showed it to you guys, like this huge cage. So it was just an adopted bird. It wasn't a rescue bird. It came in actually a really good condition. Most people don't provide budgies with such good quality toys and cages, so I am very happy that, you know, it had a very good life, and hopefully it has an even better life from now on. So yeah, if you guys do have a name suggestion, and if I didn't find a name by now, if you guys have any ideas, please comment them down below. So I wanted to show you guys some of the toys that I got the little cutie with. And I'm being honest, like a solid 90% of these toys, they're not even used. I did get some storage because these are just not gonna fit, and I guess two is not gonna be enough. I got these two. I might have to go get more bins. And some of these toys, like I said, look, even the tags. So this one's from Feather Addictions. Most Canadians will know. They're not even used, and look at these toys. Oh my god, they're so pretty, but I don't know how the lighting's doing, if it's doing it any justice, but most of these toys, they're not used. Like, quite literally, there isn't even dust on them. I still have to open the bags. And then inside this bin, it's kind of filled with all perches and stuff. Oh, she's eating. That's really nice to see. I was kind of worried. It didn't eat a lot today. But yeah, I'm actually really surprised. Look how pretty these toys are. Yeah, like I said, most of these toys were not even used. And even if they were, like, it's not even a big deal. But, like, they were not even used. And they're so pretty, guys. I'm not even joking with you guys. Like, look at this swing. I wouldn't even know this. Where it's from Feather Addictions, because I actually wanted this toy. Look how pretty this toy is. And then we have this big one over here as well. Yeah, and then we have a pineapple toy. And then there's the kebab. I think that one was like the most chewed one. There's swings, and then there's this acrylic toy. Yeah, so there's quite a bit of toys. And again, as you can see at the back, it did come with like pellets and then a few other stuff, but I'm actually not even done sorting them out, and I have to kind of store these. So yeah, wish me luck, guys.
Guys, this is like the cutest thing ever. Look how it sleeps. It sleeps on its belly. So I'm actually going to head out, guys, but before I end the video, if you guys want to buy this hoodie, it writes teal with it, with a beautiful cockatiel, you could check the description down below. Talk to you next time, guys. Bye-bye.